anyone outside Jamaica buy this watch now? I know it's a nod to Ian Fleming and all of that, but how many people even know that Ian Fleming had a connection with Jamaica? You know, it's the weirdest thing. It's also super...
Right, you're gonna say every single...